back, everyone. Welcome back. Snowwood Forcibo here, and we are not letting anyone cross. This is happening. You guys are taking it. Yeah, 2-to-1 ratio. Fight him in the darkness? Nah, we'll fight him in the light. They've got a snow troll, a catapult, and a ballista, and we're looking to wreck it. Bunch of archers? Wow, no wonder it's not giving them great. Let's do it. So the plan here will be to use our ballista and actually wipe out their snow trolls, I think, to start off with. If possible here. And I think we'll probably just have to rush them. Let's see here. Not the greatest of terrain here, but I guess we were both on the mountainside. So we'll take this. This is going to do. We'll put these ballistas up here. Nice view of the ground in front of them. And I can run myself into the goalie here if I want, I guess. Let's see. Alberts! Put you guys up there. Put you guys all over here. The general's right here in the back. We can get some crossbows. Oh, plus they can lay stakes. How cool.
Deploy stakes.
Okay, that'll work. And you are heavy infantry. You guys will be here. And the miners, you guys will be, how about right there? Okay. Then you guys fire at will. And we'll let you fire without the fire to start with here. Let's see what happens. So the snow troll is just out of the range. No, he's gonna walk right into range. Do it. Do it! You guys, I want up here. And you guys have range! Yes, we have the range. I sure hope they have the range to hit these damn... Ah, they're hitting... Oh! Oh! There were some short shots and some long shots there, I don't know. One of the ballistas can hit them and one can't, probably. Alright, let's add fire. Let's see here. Oh, they're lowering their catapults. Alright, one troll down. Now, my army's a little bunched up here, isn't it? Oh, gosh, damn it. That is so crazy. Eliminate their range, please. Shit. Oh, you burned one of my dwarves. Ah! That is devastating, huh? That is devastating. That is not cool. Not cool. Yeah, that's right. I'm moving forward, you better move forward. Put one more into these snow trolls. This is gonna be generals versus snow trolls. Whoa. Okay, maybe not generals versus snow trolls. You guys, you want the best unit out there? You're crazy. Oh wait, stop. Ah, they did not quite get into the spear wall fast enough. Get back up, you dwarves. Alright, spread out a little bit now. Spread out a little bit here. Nice! Taking them down. Keep hitting that. That catapult is deadly. Actually, we'll take the ballistas now. You snow trolls, dude. You're so dead. Look at this. What an army on them. Now, you guys are the ones that have the toughest spot right now. I gotta be honest. Why are these guys not dead? I don't know. Who are you even shooting at? Oh, they're shooting. Hit those guys. Alright, that's it. Push them. Defeat them. Break them. Wavering. There's nothing left. You must die. Alright. Go, boys. Go. I know you guys probably won't get into this fight, but... Nice. That volley is so nice. Well done, boys. Well done. The general's just slaughtered over here. Go, generals, go. These guys are getting showered on by those damn arrows, though. Only half the enemy force remains. Let's go, generals. You guys might as well just stop. You're never gonna make it. Alright. Trying to get these last units here. Oh, I missed, huh? You can probably stop firing now. You might kill me. And then off the map with you guys. It's gonna be a long run, I know. Chasing, I need flying dwarfs to get this done faster.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Can we?
The enemy army flees the field.
No.
After them, cut the cowards down.
What are you shooting at? Wow, the range on those crossbowmen. Crazy. Squeeze him. Give him the pinch. There's nowhere to go. Really? Look at this. Damn the AI. It's intelligent! Oh, this one's not as smart. Oh, I shouldn't have touched it. Right as I go to click, it moves. What the hell is that? As long as you guys don't shoot each other, this will be the only way I'm doing this. Nope, already out of range. Oh, well. Okay.
In all of the victory we
have won. We only lost 183 on that charge. The crossbowmen, 129, beautiful. Dwarven noblemen, dwarven warriors, dwarven miners. Again, the miners. I don't know how they do it. I really don't. I don't know how they do it. They were, those pickaxes must have a critical hit chance. Put it right in the eye, and down they go like a sack of potatoes. Well, I am definitely executing every last one of you. So he ran back into here. There's a decent army in there. I would like to take that. I would like to take it. You, my friend, can go to join this army. That'll do it today. We'll just leave you guys as is. These guys took a charge from the troll there, but what can you do?
Who do you want?
Who do you want dead? So, there's an army right here that'll probably take Ruskaveni. I can't do anything about it. These guys are going for public order here. This army is charging forth to take Angsul. They get no garrison unit here, so they have 2 plus 4. And these guys might go backwards, but we'll see. But this is our army. And I think overall I can take everything that's there. And especially if they want to go inside, I think it's going to be even easier. So we'll trade. I'll take this place. It's got walls, I think. That's what it says. Wooden castle, reinforced gate. It's got to have a wall. And they can take the town right now until I develop, or I'll just keep making some men over here to send forward. What I did do also over here was load up the board. Alright, so we got some new guys coming in there. And we'll be preparing for defense down here. So I gotta find...
Bring a proposition for my king.
Yeah. Do you want to give me any money?
I must inform you.
Farewell to you. I must walk around to go and talk. Okay, and I'm going over here to talk to Mordor. Why can't I?
You are mistaken, sir. Of course, sir.
Something happened over here that I can't click it anymore? Let's see. We'll see what happens. Anyways, I think it's about time for me to flip the turn. Is that the right way to do it? Yep. Good luck. Good luck, lads. Go Dale. Water splash. Bum 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 ba dum ba da 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 da. High elf, sylphan elf, elves of Lorien. Mordor, Isengard, orcs of the misty mountains. Orcs of Gondor, better rod. And rune. What will you do? Oh, more? Oh. So that army back there's gotta be a stack now. Ugh. Well, it's gonna be defense! 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 And a mine upgrade, a mine upgrade, a mine upgrade. Hey, look at that! It actually develops! How sweet! How sweet indeed! So, what's gonna give us the most money? Pig farm! 57 in a pig farm. He's 57 in a pig farm. At least we get free upkeep. Hey. That's cool. I like that.
I smell your fear.
Yeah, we've been down that road before. No, that's not what I meant to do. 1400. I almost want to buy another Dragon Slayer's Severed Mithrin. Let's see. What do we got going on here? Oh, no, they're over the bridge. Damn it, you. Well, it looks like we're going to have ourselves another battle. Let me join up here.
My king.
And you guys can actually make it all the way down?
Aye, noble sire.
What if I stick myself right up here in front of you? Alright, so that's another big army. It's just a captain. And hopefully a bunch of snaga. I mean, it looks like it's a bunch of snaga, but their stuff gets all mixed up. I don't know. It's not always the appropriate way. But let's put myself in really good position here. Let's take our reinforcements. Alright. Yeah, so he's not going to get by me this. I'm going to stick you. I'm going to rip your head off. I'm going to spit down your neck. And, yeah, do bad things to you. Alright, what do we got? Beaten up army. And a little army. A little bit more. Oh, man, they're sending everything they can over here. And here's the army that is ditching the efforts for there. That's funny. That is funny. So right behind them, we'll be creeping up with some more miners. Two miners and a warrior might not be enough to take these guys out, especially the troll. Well, first things first, the funny thing about where these guys put themselves is I'm pretty sure they won't help out. If I attack this one, the square is drawn this way, and if I attack that one, the square is drawn that way. It's so dumb. Anyways, let's throw in ourselves a quick save on our dwarfs, and I will attack the one downhill first. Yeah. See, you should have thought about this. Yourself. Crunch! Okay, so we'll do this battle. 20 to 3 ratio. Maybe we won't do this battle. I only lost 18. That's awesome. They lost 195. We'll execute those 14 in the camper sack, which puts the rest of them in there. Now, I think it might be my best move to actually lay siege to this place. I mean, what will they? Orc Marauders, Snogger Archer, Orc Fellers. Orc Fellers are an upgrade for them. That's my miner right there. That's equivalent to my miner. This guy has defense up above into my Axeman, but not exactly the strongest of soldiers here. And this army is beaten up. There's nothing even here to worry about. So this is their big reinforcement army. I cannot hit that one. I think my best bet is to start the siege here. No, it won't. It will not protect them for long. Let's do this. I'm not concerned about the two-turn part.
Is it time to take the walls?
Yeah. Not concerned about that. I think they're gonna hit me out here, right? So if they're smart, they'll hit me out here. I suppose, yep, I continue on here. That's my best move. And since I am now here, it would be wise for me to take a little step down the road.
On my way. They shall not see me, sire.
A little bit farther, please. Something to invest in. Oh my. We're in a beautiful position right now. Command and they're dead, sire. Alright, keep an eye on everything that's in the vicinity here. I think we're gonna be okay. I'm a little worried, but I think we're gonna be okay. Framsburg probably doesn't need that much for defense. I might send both of these guys up here. March. They've marched our limit. And I think that'll do it. I will not waste words on you. So we're looking at having a battle there. I'm sure they're going to siege me. We'll have a battle over here at Angsul, and we'll have a battle here in the pass before Gundabad. But that's going to do it for this part. Thank you all for watching of Snowwood 4.2. Of course, leave us thumbs up and comments at the bottom, guys. The support you show is fantastic. It's awesome. I love you all. I'll see you all next time.